What's the strategy for Carlito in a match like this?
Oh, that's a great strategy right there. Throw his entire body at him and put him down. There we go.
Sizing up Lashley once more. Carlito! Rocking the big man, trying to take him off his feet.
That's tricky.
And again, you see part of the LWO at ringside cheering Carlito on. Mysterio and Zelina left in pursuit of Santos Escobar after the accusations levied by Carlito. Hey, look at the power of Lashley.
That's not a small man.
Oh, my God.
Oh,
Carlito landed on his feet. And
that's not a small man.
Wow.
Oh, that was fantastic.
Welcome back, Carlito.
Hell yeah. You see, eating apples? That's what it does.
Here we go.
And Lashley.
Oh, he's touching the table.
In trouble and needs to regroup here. Don't Bobby Lashley not sure what hit him.
Bobby, don't spill my drink.
Carlito rolling here on SmackDown. Over to the steel steps they go.
Yeah, but Bobby able to block.
Oh. Ribs first. Thankfully, they go in their face first, but the ribs to go.
Such an emotional night already for the LWO. Oh, Carlito driven into the barricade.
Yeah, I think he did the one thing he didn't want to do, and that was tick off Bobby Lashley. Carlito launches himself over the top rope.
Did you see the way Lashley hit his hip on the way out of the ring? Little things like that, people don't notice sometimes. I can speak of experience. It's probably the worst thing you can do to yourself. And then Carlito jumps right on him out there.
What has Carlito done so well to rally here, KO?
I mean, it seems to be going well for him when he throws his entire weight at Lashley, which is what you need to do for a guy like Bobby Lashley.
So, Montez Ford getting involved. Jason Ayers, the official, never saw it happen.
Joaquin Wilde now stepping across the LWO. Oh, there it goes!
Oh, my goodness!
And it's all kicking off now. Cruz del Toro sent to the outside by Angelo Dawkins.
To the outside of the outside. He was already outside. Oh, here comes Santos!
Oh! And Escobar back into the fray.
Santos Escobar. Taking the fight is Dawkins.
Oh!
And Lashley, oh,
spear! Did you see what Montez just did?
Spear from Lashley! Hooks the leg! And gets the win!